hey, I just sat down, I got this bonus on hearts. Do that again. Well, doubled my $20, so I'll stop there. I'll catch another video if I get another bonus. Okay, here we go. Just got another bonus on the Hearts and Dreams jackpot game. Oh, got the minor. Do it again. Alright, got that one. Alright, $51. That's great. So I wasn't going to record this because I didn't think it was going to hit anything. My very first spin, $1.50 spin, I got the bonus. So let's see how I do. Gladly take $9 for the nines. Nice. Is that another $9 for the tens? One Raven. All right, $24, not bad. Here we go again with Cleopatra. Nice. That's five kings in a row with Cleopatra W.
could have stayed longer.
Nice, almost $200.
Okay, this is my first attempt on Locket Link. I'm going to do a 2-cent denomination. As soon as I get three of those hearts on the same row and get a respin here. I like that. It's like $10. $14. I'm going to cash out and start with a new 20. Bear with me, you guys. All right, here we go again. There, I'll catch another bonus if I get one. Okay, this is called Fast Cash, and I played it once before. I did awfully on it, so I'm gonna try it again. See if I can do something better. Basically, if you get any symbol on this last reel, you get the bonus. Thank you.
Alright, let me stick another 20 in, I'll switch games here.
Got this bonus. Hopefully, I can get a major in there.
Oh, nice. Got 140 bucks for that. And I think I got an upgrade to the green. Yeah. That would be sweet if I get this. I'll still take 150 bucks, that's great.